First of all, having come here, I was alone some time back, maybe 82, 85, when I was working at Nalagonda. One Mr. Dr. Lakshmi Narasia, he brought me to the Lions Club, he made me a Lion. And again, when I transferred to Hyderabad, there was some break. After many years, again, when I was working at Gudivada, and he's a district governor by name Dr. P. Gangadhar Rao, he came to my office and, why not you join? I am earlier a Lion, but there is little break like that. I was again, I became a Lion. Again, I came back to Hyderabad. Somehow, I could not succeed again in becoming a Lion. At least I feel proud my son is doing on my behalf. I am lucky. I feel proud that you people, you have selected him as a zonal chairperson. And because of that only, proudly, I say that this is an occasion, not only as a parent, to give honor to me on behalf of Lion Club or on behalf of Nanda and again Leo's, whatever it is. This is, I mean, that's what I was referring to one of our Lion members. When this trend started, honoring Lions Club, okay, apart from your service, honoring parents or honoring dignitaries, whatever, it's a good thing. I really appreciate always with this Lions or Leos, somewhere some trend setters will be always there in the country. I really appreciate this is a good trend set honoring the parents. Nanda, because this is the occasion, I should tell about Nanda also. You may be knowing very well, because hardly we will meet, maybe perhaps 2-3 months once in a while, whether we come here or my son comes to me, but you may be knowing better. But still, I would like to speak few words. Nanda, I just made him to learn A, B, C, D, E. You know, my target is, I am only targeting Leos. You young guys, you have a lot of future. You have to develop your quality of life. To achieve our goals, I would like to tell what is A, B, C, D. First of all, anyone, even elderly people or anyone until we die, you know, you have to have a goal. You have an ambition. So A stands for ambition, B stands for behavioral skills, satpravartana. A stands for ambition, asiyam, B stands for behavior, satpravartana, C stands for confidence, atmavishwasam. A manishi oka pani avvalante avutundi anukunte 50% success. Manam asalu manam avutundo avado asalu cheyakunnunte emi avadu. చేస్తే కనీసం అవుతుందన్న కాన్ఫిడెన్స్తో ఒక 50% అన్న సక్సెస్ ఉంటుంది. కాబట్టి నేను చెప్పేది ఏంటంటే, వీళ్ళకి ఆత్మవిశ్వాసం అనేది కూడా చాలా ఇంపార్టెంట్. మనిషి ఈవెన్ పెద్దవాళ్ళకైనా ఎవరికైనా సరే, డి స్టాండ్స్ ఫర్ డిసిప్లిన్. క్రమశిక్షణ అనేది ఏ మనిషికైనా అవసరం. టైం మేనేజ్మెంట్, సపోజ్ యు మే బీ ఇన్వాల్వ్డ్ ఇన్ సమ్ బిజినెస్ ఆర్ సమ్ ప్రొఫెషనల్స్, the time is most important. Having committed to someone about giving appointment, or you may be taking appointment with someone, that is more important. So D stands for discipline. I think young guys, they have gone somewhere, I think. Only I am trying to address them. Okay, whatever it is. E stands for effort. Meer enni aashayam unna, enta kramasheshanam unna, edi cheyalanukunna, ఎంత కాన్ఫిడెన్స్ ఉన్నా కృషిలో అయిందే ఏది అవ్వదు. సో ఈ స్టాండ్స్ ఫర్ ఎఫర్ట్. ద హోల్ అటెంప్ట్ ఈజ్ 5 letters, ఏబిసిడి. ఇఫ్ యూ రిమెంబర్ దిస్, ఐ కాల్ ఇట్ యాజ్ పంచతంత్ర, ఏబిసిడిఈ. ఈజీ టు టెమ్ రిమెంబర్ మై డియర్ లియోస్. యూ ట్రై టు లిసన్, ట్రై టు ఇంప్లిమెంట్ ఇన్ యువర్ లైఫ్, యూ విల్ కమ్ అప్ యువర్ లైఫ్ డెఫినెట్లీ. అండ్ ఈవెన్ ఫర్ అదర్స్ ఆల్సో, ఎల్డర్లీ పీపుల్, Life is a learning process. Always, until we die, you know, we'll be still. I am a student. I am learning things. My son is learning. You will be learning. Until we die, we'll be going on learning things. But you try to speak to the people. That is why there is a saying: intelligence will come out of interaction. Arguments will come out of ignorance. Suppose if somebody is at fault, still if he is arguing, leave it. Don't argue with him because he is ignorant. So let us not waste time with such ignorant people. So that is why arguments are not necessary. And this is one thing. And try to meet people. Of course, Lions Club always they do that. Meeting together is the beginning. Knowing each other is the progress. Understanding and working together is the success. The today's meeting, what has happened? Some people, they have become Lions. They have formed a club. Again, another club they have formed. Again, there is a zone. Again, there is a district or whatever it is. This is why these things, successful things are happening. This is all due to teamwork. 2 + 2, ultimately it becomes 5, not 4. So, my dear Lions, Leos, guests, thank you very much for listening to me. I thank you once again. I feel proud for having invited to this occasion. I wish you all the best. Thank you, thank you, thank you very much.